Greetings, humans. Today we're fixing the orange things on my fork. I like to start removing the old decals on the inside because it rolls away nicely by peeling off with a nail. Once I've got enough to grab onto, I start gently pulling it with fingers piece by piece until it's all gone. It's a bit of a game of patience to not rip it up. Then we peel off the new decal halfway and bend the paper away so that we've got something to hold it with. Measure the position from the top, eyeball the center, and push it on with the tool. After we get rid of the paper, we need to align the rest of the decal to not be sideways. We do this by pulling it down while eyeballing it, and we can also hold the top to not pull it off completely. You can also eyeball the edge of the sticker to the edge of the fork. Now slowly stick it on, piece by piece, carefully to not create any bubbles. Give it a proper rubbing, and we're done. So this one, I again measured the exact distance I wanted to the X, the bottom line of the sticker, basically. But then I again clicked it with just a little dot. Then I threw away the paper that I had bent. And now I have this line, how I achieved lining it up top. I basically was holding the sticker onto my little straight stick here, and before sticking it, I was able to give myself a better line to align it with the edge of the fork up and bottom. That way it's kinda straight, more or less a millimeter. And now I just need to stick it up. And we're done.